You can spin it around and talk into it.
How?
Look at the camera on the other side. Now you're on.
He's like, that feels so silly.
So, this is a little maze that me and my dad made. I'm gonna take the camera, go all the way through. There's a wall right here, and you go. And then out this part.
What's that?
Escape. So, get out this.
If you can. Lock it.
It opens. Now I am going to go inside the Great Caves of San Diego.
Left it on. Take it twice. Right.
Ooh, spooky.
You should show the camera. When you move the camera, move it kind of slow so everybody can see what they're looking at.
Now, this is the first wall.
Oh yeah, it works good enough.
And then, you go through it. There's a dead end. Right here. Then you turn, and here's the second wall. Sorry, a little bit too big in here. Then another dead end. Then there's another dead end. Then you go. This is the third wall. And then you go out like a little doggy door. That was the whole thing. And then the missing door.
Did you hear the bottom?